And two people are dead today after a train and car collided in New Mexico. This is video of the rail runner train that has now been suspended. The deadly collision happened this morning in San Felipe Pueblo, just between Albuquerque and Santa Fe. 90 people were on board the train at the time of the crash. It was headed towards Albuquerque, but no word yet on whether anyone on board the train was injured. Now New Mexico State Police is conducting an investigation.